onto someone else's property. The owners were not home when it happened, and they believe the truck had been stolen. We also have video of the moments after the truck's passenger bailed out of the vehicle. You can see he tries to get away, but not before witnesses stop him from fleeing the scene. Those witnesses say the passenger was taken into custody.